Hello Chris, this video is about your adapter, Leica R mount with programmable dandelion chip and about two chips for your adapters. Now I check it adapter in my camera. Be very careful with adapter and chip will work long time. Combine the middle contact of the chip and red dot on the adapter with white dot on the camera or your adapter FT1 counterclockwise click. This chip I pre-programmed focal length is 180 mm, aperture range from 2.8 to 16. Focus trap mode is off. Focus trap mode off is better for your mirrorless camera. Chip full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. And rear cap. And check each chip. Look, first chip on my testing lens, installing with help double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape for initial installing chip. Together with chip and an adapter, I will send to you. And first chip. This chip, I pre-programmed focal length is 50 mm, aperture range from 2 to 16. Focus trap mode is off. After checking, I will install chip on special plate and sending to you chip already installing on special plate. Chip number one and chip number two. Look, this chip I pre-programmed focal length is 135 mm and aperture focal length is 135 mm, aperture range from 2.8 to 22. Focus trap mode is off. The chip number two. Now I will install this chip also on special plate corner and sending to you today. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.